All right, I think we're back. I'm gonna keep playing for a little bit more. No, I still got a couple more missions in me. I'm gonna keep going here. Unfortunate crash, but let me reset some things here. You missed me for a whole minute. All right, closing my account down permanently. I'm done gaming forever, guys. Deus Ex broke me. Too many crashes. All right. You better hope to God there was an autosave. You better hope to God. Because I'm not doing that bank mission again. Nope. We gotta do the bank mission again. I'm deleting the game and then buying the season pass. Just so I have that season pass for nothing. Wasted that money. Alright. I swear to God, I don't know what it is. Like, that time, like, I went into that apartment above, and then it went to, like, a black screen. I'm like, okay, cutscene. No, the game crashed, the Twitch app crashed, and it looked like the dashboard was gonna crash at one point, but... what can you do? I'm on chapter 10, I think. See the numbers down here? I don't know how many levels there are in this game, but I at least want to do a couple more side missions and a couple more main missions, and then I'll call it, but who knows how close we are. Okay, where did we leave off? Okay, so we just got to go back up here. And I didn't do the hacking. Alright, here we go. We're good. Let me go grab some XP in here. There we go, Traveler. Take the ebook. Stun gun, I'll take the stun gun. Take the fridge. Taking the fridge. Okay. Now, let's get back to the apartment where we left off. At least we're like right here. It's not like we gotta backtrack. Thank God the save system in this game is really good. So it's not like you're losing like 20 hours of progress. I just gotta make the big jump again. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, don't freeze up on me. It's horrifying. They want to feel safe again, and the Human Restoration Act can give them that. Multi-tool. Backing out of that.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Oh, what is behind that? Bank data stick. Story item. Sneaky, sneaky. Complete VIP account profile. I guess. Is that mission done now? Yeah, we completed that side quest. Easy peasy. Now we're on to that side quest. And that one. We got two in a row to do now. Make a save.
Dark.
You spotted something?
Something's wrong.
There's poison gas in there. Back way in. Something I'm missing?
Seems to have quieted down. What's going on?
Above the cleaning place. All right, so we gotta go up again.
The problem's already.
Way up there, top floor. I gotta somehow do that jump. It's a tricky one, too. Whew, all right, we did it. Yes! We completed it. Augmented naturals has gotten so wide, so deep, it's become impossible to cross. Guess what time it is? Refrigerator throwing time. Boom! Why are all these refrigerators out in the street? No one knows. No one knows. Alright, we got a body. I'm gonna throw him out. Whoa, what the? Come on. Out of here. Alright. Some more emails. Okay, that was it. That's it for that one. So now, we're on this one. Last side quest. Let's see how far we're away from this. Okay, we gotta go take the subway train. Panic. I didn't do anything. I only threw a body off the balcony and a fridge. No one should be panicking. No one should be panicking. What is going on? Gotta wait for this timer to go or I won't be able to make it to the subway train because it's Guard City down there. Okay, 2, 1.
Just hold out. You can do this.
Okay, we want to go. Here.
It's Aria. I just heard what happened. God, right outside your apartment?
What happened outside my apartment?
Someone got all their implants torn out, was left to bleed to death in the alley. When I first heard where it was, I thought...
I'm fine, Aria. It wasn't me.
Be careful going home. It's not the first one of these I've heard about.
Fuck up!
Not right.
Fuck it up!
Where is the proof?
So, we just got another side quest. Which is over here. Which I might as well swing back for it. Before we do that other one. An alley outside my apartment. When she first heard what happened, how it happened, she was worried that it was me. No one's capping me outside my apartment. Nobody.
Let them get away with this.
What's your hurry?
I was given the same orders you were.
I must talk to you about what happened.
I know all about our orders. Do me a favor, eh? At least pretend to look for him.
You... don't think he did it.
I do think he did it. But I also think we should at least try to prove it, if that's okay with you.
We can't let them get away with this.
Oh, never mind. Here we go.
We're neighbors. I've seen you in our building. You're very difficult to miss. By chance, did someone send you to investigate?
No, no one sent me. What happened here?
It's horrible. An augmented woman was killed, just outside of where we live. She looks like she was my age.
Do you have any idea who she was?
No. I've never seen her before. It's so sad that nothing would be done about this. Org victims are not high on the list of police priorities. To them, it's like a dog lying in the street. You're not a cop, are you?
I work with someone else, another agency.
That's perfect. You outrank the police?
Depends who you ask.
The detective here, he's not willing. I got the feeling he doesn't care.
What about you? What's your interest in all this? Morbid curiosity?
God, no. I want nothing more than to go home. Detective Montag, he's making me stay. He thinks I saw something.
Did you see something?
Maybe. I think I would rather not say, to be honest. Because if
I had seen something, and if I started talking about it, wouldn't that put me in danger?
You may not think much of the police here. I may not think much of them either. But that doesn't mean you should hold back information.
They don't have it in them to protect me. They have neither the will nor the courage.
Be that as it may, it's still probably your best hope for helping to catch the killer.
I know. It's just that I don't trust the police. I would feel safer with someone like you. You have more reason to be invested in this than they do. You're augmented, like the victim was. And you look like you could actually protect me.
It's not my case.
But maybe you could help. Please, neighbor. Talk to Detective Montag. At least see how it's going. Make sure he doesn't think he's on vacation just because the victim is an orc.
I'll talk to the officer in charge and see where he is with the investigation. If I can help him, I will.
Thank you. Suppose I end up remembering something later. Is there a way for me to contact you?
You planning to run off on me already?
The first chance I get. There are times for standing in the cold, but this isn't one of them. I just want to go home, bolt the door, and never come out again. Of course, I will wait for Detective Montag to say it's okay first. And I'll still try to answer whatever questions you may have.
I can give you access to my info link. You should feel free to use it if you have to.
Thank you, neighbor. Talk to you about what happened.
How come she talks to him and not to me?
So, Daria was actually talking to you, huh? I could barely get two words out of her. What did she say? Did she see anything?
You mean your witness over there? She's not sure yet.
How can she not be sure? Either she saw something or she didn't.
She's scared. She thinks she might be in danger. I told her she'll be fine and that whoever did this would be caught. I'd like to believe that's true.
Sure, so would I. But as you can see, the victim was like you. Augmented. That makes things a little more complicated, eh? Being a cop in this city, it's not always about doing the right thing. Or about doing things the right way.
There's no reason this should be complicated. Someone gets killed, you need to find the killer. Whether the victim was an Aug or not has nothing to do with it.
No favorites before the law, eh? Okay. But what if the law itself is prejudiced, eh? As an officer of the law, wouldn't it be my duty to uphold that prejudice?
No, it wouldn't. It's your job to uphold the ideal, to know the difference between right and wrong, and to act accordingly.
You're obviously not a cop, are you?
I used to be, for 12 years. I work for Interpol now.
Interpol, huh? Listen, off the record, I've been told to forgo any unnecessary investigation. I want you to know, it's not my idea of how things should be done.
Who told you to forgo the investigation?
Men who spend more time making policies than arrests. They want the victim's husband, Johnny Gunn, ex-PMC operative. Heavily augmented.
All right. So if you're not comfortable with this, if you know things aren't being handled the way they should, why not do something about it?
I thought I just did. Just because my hands are tied doesn't mean Interpol can't conduct a parallel investigation. Crime scene's right over there, and Johnny lives just a couple of blocks from here.
I never said I was gonna work your case for you.
Sure you did. Isn't that more or less the promise you made your little friend over there? She won't talk to a cop because she doesn't trust us. Smart girl. Look, my orders are to arrest the husband. You take a look around, get to Johnny before my guys do. Who knows?
Maybe we'll actually learn something.
I'll let you know what I find.
Careful of the evidence.
Interloper. Who do they think they are?
Away from the crime scene, sir. You want me to keep giving you updates every few minutes?
Didn't think so.
These souls try anything.
Doesn't it feel like something is about to happen?
Where is the last couple
got nothing else to say.
Pieces of evidence here? Okay, here we go.
Are you a journalist?
No, but she was. But she had evidence.
I hear there's been
away from the crime scene.
There we go. Easy peasy.
Enjoying yourself, detective.
Alright, I have some questions about the murder.
Before we go any further with this, I need you to know something about Johnny Gunn. He's not a good man. I may not like how my bosses are targeting him, but that doesn't mean he's innocent. So, you know, just make sure you're here for the right reasons.
Why else would I be here?
I don't want this to turn into some kind of crusade. Bad men do bad things. In a perfect world, we arrest them for the right reasons, but, well, the world's not always perfect.
You'll only arrest the victim's husband if the evidence tells you to, right? It's not enough that he's an Og. And that your bosses want him to go down.
I'll hold my guys off for as long as I can. But unless you can prove someone else killed Angela, or at the very least that Johnny didn't, I don't have much choice. That's why I'm trusting you to talk to him. Give me your honest opinion on what happened here.
Yeah. Why are you trusting me exactly?
Because you gave me the impression of being qualified. Because I'm big enough to admit that maybe I can use the help, and between you and me, because the thought of confronting a man like Johnny Gunn scares the shit out of me.
I'm here because I don't like the idea of someone killing people right outside my window. Maybe he's out there right now, targeting that poor witness. Or maybe he's just looking for any chance to do it again.
Fair enough, Mr. Interpol.
I have what I need for...
Don't forget to question Daria. I don't want...
All right, so we gotta travel to go talk to him. All right. But we're over by this side quest, so we might as well do this one.
Shit. Did you hear? Talos Rucker's dead.
I heard that somewhere, yeah.
Yeah. Pretty cool, right? Now we can get some real progress. He was making us look like wimps.
That's a little harsh, isn't it? Rucker didn't deserve what happened to him.
Something tells me our politics aren't the same, Jensen. Me, I think this whole martyr thing is exactly what we need. But, let's maybe focus on things we can agree on, huh? Like optimizing that crazy rig of yours. You got a calibrator for me or what?
This procedure. There won't be any surprises like last time.
Last time I was surprised by your crazy tech. But now is totally different. Now I know what's under that hood of yours. And you got me the tool I need. Changes everything.
So what are you gonna do exactly?
I'm gonna optimize your system. No more worrying about overheating. No more worrying about glitches. Jensen 2.0. Sounds pretty good, right?
You really think Rucker was the problem? That his death is somehow gonna make things better for Oggs?
I don't think he was the solution. We need a new leader. Someone a little less beardy, McFancy diploma. Someone who's gonna fight, you know? Stand up to some of these bullshit laws. You hear about the Human Restoration Act?
Yeah. If the restoration vote passes, I don't know that it's gonna matter very much who the leader is.
It's gonna be a government-mandated horror show, is what it's gonna be.
men in white coats pulling out augmentations like they are teeth.
Anyway, speaking of medical horrors, you ready for me to fix you or what?
All right. Please, tell me this is what a neuroplasticity calibrator looks like.
That's the one! Okay, this won't take long, I promise. And don't worry, man, I never screw up two in a row. Spent a lot of time prepping for this one.
Just try not to take anything.
Wasn't so bad, right? How do you feel?
I feel fine. I feel lighter.
I fixed you. Death to all your limits. Whatever implant you want to activate, you activate. Zero consequences.
That sounds pretty good. Thanks, Kohler. I appreciate it.
Yeah. Just get out there and make me proud. Go make use of all that cool shit.
All right, so we can turn on. And we got a level up and an achievement. Fresh out of the package. Sweet. Attack robots. I might save up and do the nano blade just to check it out. I'm gonna save up.
I've done everything I can for you.
All right, so now. Gotta get the hell out of here. Which way is it? Okay. So we're gonna go over to that side mission we were just doing, and then main mission. Then we'll see where the story goes, and then who knows, I might call it a cast after that. We did quite a bit tonight. And in the morning. It's a big game. Don't expect me to finish this puppy in one sitting or anything.
driving. Hello. Like I am not a citizen here. I have a permit. It's not like...
Okay, there we go. The big old subway train ride. There's gonna be that kid again, staring at me. Yep, there he is.
Nice try, Clank. Naturals only. Now, let's have a look at your documentation while I decide what to do with you.
Whatever you say, officer.
Well, that was interesting reading. But if you think those fancy codes will keep me from dragging you in next time, you've got another thing coming. Get lost, and stay in your section.
Don't see that much anymore.
All right, second level in here.
Where are you going?
Come impossible to cross.
Here we go.
Did you bring anything to drink? You bust into a man's home, you should at least bring a drink.
Are you Johnny Gunn?
That's right. What do you want?
Have you heard about your wife?
Which one?
Excuse me?
I've been married a bunch of times. Which wife are we talking about?
I think you know which one. And I think you know exactly why I'm here. Her body was found in an alley.
That didn't take long. You think I killed Angela, right? Based on what? Fact that some prejudiced cop told you I did?
So you did know already?
Your detective friend called, told me to sit tight and wait for you. So here I am, sitting tight, being cooperative.
Is that a bell tower patch on your jacket?
Yeah, so?
Let's just say I'm familiar with Bell Tower.
What does that mean? Familiar how?
I've gone up against them before. Seen a lot of them die.
Yeah, well, guess that makes two of us. I was in New South Wales. I saw my share of dead.
Australia. You were there during the Civil War?
That's right. And that was only the beginning. Not my first choice, believe me, but, Bell Tower wasn't all that big on choice. Send you where they want, make you do what they want, replace parts of you whenever and however they want. Anyway, that was a long time ago.
Where were you tonight?
I was out killing Angie, doing whatever it is they did to her. That's what you think, isn't it?
What I think doesn't matter yet. What matters are your answers. Make them clear and honest. Otherwise, you'll make things miserable for yourself.
Miserable? That's like offering me a promotion. A woman I used to love is dead, and a jackass I've never seen is here to accuse me of it. You can't make my life any worse than it is.
Where were you?
In my apartment. Alone. No one but the cockroaches can confirm or deny shit. Convenient, right?
You don't seem too broken up about Angela's death. She was your wife, wasn't she?
Ex-wife. We were divorced.
Is that supposed to explain why you don't care?
People die. Whether or not I care is between me and my memories of them. It's got nothing to do with you.
What went wrong with your marriage? If you got divorced, then obviously something did.
What are you, five? Adults get sick of each other. The ones that don't are just pretending. Lock any two people in a room, and they'll learn to hate each other sooner or later. It's the most natural thing in the world. I'm actually surprised Angie held out as long as she did. You know, people say I'm not very easy to like.
You don't say. So Angela left you, and you resented her for it.
Resented her? No. That's not who my resentment is directed toward right now.
You resent me? Because I'm trying to figure out who killed her?
Because you're treating me like a suspect. Because you're acting like you care more about her than I do. And mostly because you're the first human being to walk into my apartment and talk to me in almost a year. A year! And this is what we're talking about. I resent the situation.
I'm sure you won't mind if I look around.
Whatever you say.
You'd steal me.
Concerns of the digital age.
Why are you still here?
Found a note from your doctor. You lost your hands in New South Wales.
I got new hands in New South Wales, is the way they sold it to me.
Whatever else the killer did to her, Angela was strangled. Whoever did it left a partial print on her neck, which, apparently, you're not capable of.
Fingerprints are for human beings, Mr. Gunn. You'll find not having them allows you to be so much more effective.
They did it so you can kill better.
So I'd never get caught. Ironic, right? Being a good killer is probably what saves me here. Or, you still think I killed Angela?
I didn't come here to arrest or absolve you, only to ask questions.
Apology accepted. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to be left alone.
So the sentiment that it is being enacted as a form of subjugation is false, then, Doctor?
Unequivocally false.
Fear. You got me mixed up with someone else. Happens all the time. If you don't mind. I'd like to be alone. If you don't mind, I'd like to be alone.
Okay, we gotta get all the way back over there, so we gotta take the train ride back. So, get ready for a big load time. Almost there. Almost there. I'm gonna go grab a drink while this loads, so I'll be right back too. Mio, you know those liquid squirt pack things, kind of like a crystal light. I just buy those with water and I just put those in for my drinks. I like fruit punch and stuff, they're pretty good.
By the way, I told Daria to go home. I really don't think she saw anything.
I think I'm finally ready to shed some light on Angela Gunn's murder.
That's good news. My bosses are eager to know why I haven't arrested Johnny yet.
Truth is, we're not even close. Not yet.
Why do you say that? What about Johnny? The more I think about all this, the more I can't shake the feeling. Johnny Gunn killed his wife.
Look, I didn't find who the killer is. Sometimes you have to admit there just isn't enough to go on. That the pieces don't fit. Not yet, anyway. But I do know Johnny Gunn didn't kill his wife.
How can you be sure?
Remember that partial print I found on the victim's throat?
What about it?
Johnny Gunn hasn't had fingerprints since the Australian Civil War. His hands are made of alloy. If he had strangled her, he wouldn't have left a smudge.
Alloy, huh? Shit. So, where does that leave us exactly?
We followed the evidence we had. This is where it led us.
You mean nowhere?
I'm not sure exactly. I think a lot of the pieces are there. They're just not ready to be put together. Not yet.
All right. That should be enough for me to get the rope off Johnny's neck. But it doesn't help me solve anything, does it? I mean, unless we learn more, there's no one I can drag in for this.
Let's just hope learning more doesn't mean having to meet over another dead body.
Hey, Rookie! Get over here!
Interpol.
It's time to
wrap this
up.
Who do they are?
Daria, are you there?
Is that you, neighbor? Are you checking up on me? It's very sweet. Are there any leads?
We spent most of our time eliminating suspects. I still don't know who killed Angela.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
No, but it's the truth. Just try to be careful. Keep a low profile. If anything happens, if you ever think you're in danger, you know how to reach me.
Thank you, but let's hope it doesn't come to that.
All right, so let's see where this mission takes us. It's the main mission now. And we'll do like one more mission and then I'll probably call it, guys. Because we did quite a bit and I'm happy with the progress we made.
What?
We did quite a bit tonight. So we gotta take the subway out of here again. We gotta sit through a fat load time. You gotta love it. How's World of Warcraft coming there, Mist? Yeah, you only play for an hour and you're watching me the rest. Oh.
Used to be a beautiful city.
Well, thank you for joining me. Alright. Let's try to end it on a high note. See if we can get one more good mission in and call her.
Wouldn't treat a dog like that.
You better have a good reason for digging around in Mac's Dubai investigation. I thought we'd agreed that...
Ark is being set up. Someone wants us looking the other way, chasing the obvious target while they prepare their next attack.
What? What are you talking about?
Come on, Miller, it's too neat. You know as well as I do that Ark didn't hit us in Dubai.
Is that so? Who's this someone then, huh? More blank pages? More ghosts? Like the ones you say took out Rucker?
I don't know who they are, not yet, but I know where they are. I've traced them to an old bell tower facility in the Swiss Alps.
Bell tower? They're just a bad memory. All their assets were sold off more than a year ago.
And I'm sure if we look closely at some of the buyers, we'd be staring at a tangle of untraceable shell companies.
You're throwing a lot of assumptions around here. What we need is evidence, Jensen. I told you. Did you even meet with Fletcher? Did you look into the evidence you found at the train station like you said you would?
It was a dead end, just like Rucker. Look, the people orchestrating these attacks, don't make mistakes. Whatever evidence there is to find, it's there because they want us to find it, to keep us off their trail. You need to start trusting me here.
By allowing you to pursue your own agenda? I don't think so, Agent. this bell tower facility. How the hell did you find it?
I reached out to someone, a contact from my Seraph days. He's very good at unearthing the kinds of information people try to keep hidden. I told him what happened in Dubai, gave him access to the information I learned while investigating Ark. He did the rest.
Fuck, Jensen.
Do you trust this guy?
In this instance, yes.
Now is a bad time to be going off book. Word of Rucker's death is spreading, and riots are breaking out all over Gollum. If state police can't contain them, we're gonna have a major problem on our hands. I can't afford to send the strike team in on a wild goose chase right now.
I'm not asking you to send the team. Send me. Me and Chicane.
Come again.
We do a flyby, check it out from the air. If it's clear, I slip in, take a look around, and we find out if my theory is correct.
And if you're mistaken?
Then we focus back on Ark. And I'll never disobey another order again.
Right.
Chicane, you got enough fuel to reach the Alps?
We'll get there, if that's where we're going.
Do it. But I stay in the loop. No more rogue agent shit. Copy?
Solid copy.
All right. Good luck.
You'll never disobey another order again. Shit, I can already see your nose growing.
I'm not wrong about this. I know that facility has answers. What, are you doubting me too?
I think Miller smells a bit of bullshit on it, but it's good enough to get me moving.
You ready to light out?
Hey, when we get to the Alps, we could get into some action. Are you ready for that?
Why? Because I've been flying hack for the last few years. That's the thing about us naturals, Jensen.
We never rust.
Look, I've been doing this a long time. Been in my share of shit, too. Always managed to pull myself out of it.
Fair enough. Just don't leave without me.
Hey, listen up. I know we're not exactly pals, and I know I can be an asshole. But I'm not a fucking asshole. In fact, I'm offended you'd even say something like that.
That's not what I meant.
I'm just messing with you, Jensen.
You ready?
I know you asked me to memorize that speech you gave when we first flew into Gollum together, but...
The one about us not being friends ever. But now you want to ask me about my leg, don't you?
I'm only curious. We've all got a story.
No, that's not it. What you really want to know is, do I hate him? The man that tore out my knee. His name was Lachlan Beats. He was a laborer. Worked in the mines up near Bendigo before everything went to hell. Beats was a family man who did what he thought he had to do in order to provide for his family. See, back then, nobody could compete with you Oggs when it came to manual labor jobs. So, he made a choice, if you can call it that.
And his choice changed your life. You don't resent Beats for what happened?
What I resent are the men who coaxed men like him to get augmentations. Men who enforced a system where the rich could buy artificial expertise without thinking about what it would cost all of us in the end. No, I don't resent him. At least not anymore. I was simply in the wrong place at the wrong time. Story of my life. So look, on that sunshiny note, what do you say we put some miles behind us?
All unfinished side missions will be canceled if you leave. Are you sure? Do you want to go now? Let me just double check my side missions.
Let me take care of some things first.
You know where I'll be.
And then we'll see what happens. Okay. No, we got everything. We got everything.
We'll sit now.
And if we miss stuff, who cares? Like, it's no big deal. At least I at least get to see most of the stuff. I'm trying to see everything we can. But this game's meant for like multiple playthroughs, different styles and everything. That's what most of the Deus Ex games are about. Just different playthroughs, testing out different things.
Gom just popped up on radar. I'll keep us beyond visual range and engage DRFM jamming. Scan the facility from the air with...
Negative. I'm gonna find out what's being planned. I gotta get inside.
Crazy. We have no way of knowing what's in there.
I'm tired of flying this limousine around. Did you say you wanted to get back in the action?
Fine. Not setting us down.
Snowing out. This is pretty cool. We're in the Alps. This is a big change up from where we've been in like the slum town looking ass buildings. This is pretty cool. Darn. Back your way in.
Access granted.
Whoa.
You really must avoid taking those wrong turns. A little taste, so at the end you understand what you're interfering with. Give my regards to Talos.
I thought there'd be more blood. You said Rocker was covered in it.
Rocker had more meat in him than this one. Maybe that's the difference.
But you're sure he'll die.
The Orchid has no mercy. His end will come. It will be slow, and it will be painful. Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
Yeah. If he found us, it means the facility is compromised. We should move out.
No. We were warned that this one was coming. We have time before they start searching for him.
If you are certain, what about your friends from Ark?
Those fools have outlived their usefulness. Let them drink a little more, then dose them with more. Don't do bodies with this one. Enough of this dead weight. You carry him now. This is as far as I go.
You're flying back to Prague?
I need to meet with those Dvalid beings. Get them to accelerate the timeline so our shipment clears customs immediately.
They will want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. The Dvalid won't get it.
So the men and I should stay here and proceed as planned?
Brown confirmed everything with Pykus last night. Date and time.
The line for you, friend.
Chicane, come in.
I'm alive, Adams. Made it.
How long have I been out?
I thought it was game over.
Alex, it's me. I need help.
Sure, what is it?
I walked into an ambush in the Swiss Alps, and I can't raise TF-29's pilot.
You're in Garm? Fuck, it's gonna take time to scrounge up a VTOL. What happened?
They were waiting for me when I got here. Marchenko and the gold mask mercs from Dubai.
Jesus. You gotta get out of there. Look, stay low, find an exit and... Well, I'll get back to you when I've got a plan.
And I'll keep trying to raise my pilot. These guys think I'm dead, Alex. Maybe I can take advantage of that. Have to think around.
Alright, we gotta escape the facility here. This seems like a pretty good mission to do and go out on the cast. Finally get a good juicy mission. So I think they poisoned me or did something to me. Let's see here.
Hey, you in the control room. What the hell are you doing?
Moving the crane.
Yeah, I can see that. Why?
Because the last person to use this didn't follow proper safety precautions. You almost had a ton of ice fall on someone's head.
Shit! Is it safe now?
Yeah, should be fine. I just finished testing everything when you started shouting at me.
Okay, well, thanks!
Don't mention it.
Stop shouting at me. Stop. Shit.
Jensen? Tell me that you're making all that noise in there.
Where the hell have you been, Chicane?
Well, don't you sound like your usual self. Goddamn roach has spotted me looking for you. Had a hell of a time shaking them off. Listen, there's a helipad, north end of the facility.
I'm on my way. Alex, I don't need that ride. I found my pilot.
That's a relief. Let me know when you're back in Prague.
Copy that.
Oh God. Already set off the damn security alerts. Just might want to just die. Or we just run it. Oh no, we ran back right outside again.
Awesome.
Got him. Alright. We're still good. Wasn't a total loss. Me running through like that, like madman.
Location, hostile area.
Oh my god. Well, toasty. Don't worry, security's going down.
Thank you.
try this again, shall we? We're running. Okay, I gotta get the hell out of here now.
Thank you. Rush him!
Oh my god. I tried fighting them. There was a million of them. And I don't have the mods with the shield. Or I could have maybe put up a fight. Now, hopefully we're at a save point where we're not caught on the alarm here. Never mind. I can't go.
I have the hostile. Bye-bye.
Oh my god. I'm caught on that alert status now. Okay, I might be able to wait it out here. Maybe. We'll see. Because we gotta make it over here. And then probably gotta escape. Going up the floors over here. Till we get to the helipad, yep. Oh boy. Okay, I think I got out of there. Jeez. Not in a good spot right now. Thank you. Okay. Security. Let's hack the security. Grenade launcher. Whoa, I can't carry it. Hold on. What are we dumping? Gotta go to my inventory. Dump the stun gun. There we go. Got that grenade launcher now, baby. Just gonna do the quick way here. Knock off the security system, hopefully. Probably make a. I can't save. I'm just gonna say, I'm gonna save.
Thank you.
Oh my god. I don't know how I got past everyone, but I did. I was drinking all the booze to keep me alive. What the hell?
Vector negative. Clear, you copy?
Oh, come on. Oh, alert going off. I can't do shit. I don't have any cloaking abilities or anything. Like, my guy's meant for, like, hacks and kind of close quarter combat. Gonna have to figure out how to take these guys down.
Negative. negative content.
Roger.
You have the grenade launcher. Holy shit. Grenade launcher kicks ass, that's all I know. Little payback, boys. Now I'm gonna save it once this alert goes away. Okay, we gotta get to the elevator or staircase, get up to the third floor.
That door is still negative.
Oh my god. This is not good. This pipe just keeps going. Oh man. I gotta go back. I gotta go back the other way. This is a death pipe. Thank you. Level up. Okay, let's level up, I think. I'm gonna need it to get the hell out of here. Got 2 points. Fire the nano blade as a projectile. It can pin targets. Points for that, or I could go with the Titan armor, but it takes energy. That's the thing. I might go with the nano blade just to try it out. Perform takedowns on 2 enemies at once. That's not bad either. I'm gonna say screw it and go for the nano blade. Where the hell are we going? There's an elevator over here. Alright, let's see what we got here. Just gotta get up there, third floor.
Moving for pit floor.
Okay. I think we're on the right floor, though. Yeah, we are. Okay.
Attention all personnel. Spurn will commence in 1 hour.
I wouldn't mind an excuse to discharge.
Mark negative.
Alright, yeah, no worries, miss them. I'll be here. We're almost done this mission, I hope. I think we're getting close. There we go. Facility. Gotta go up a million floors. I don't even know if we're close yet. Oh yeah, we're here. We're at the helipad. We made it. Oh wow, look at this. That looks pretty nice. Pretty.
Ready to get the hell out of here.
Let's get the hell out of here. Let's go.
Law. Riots and golems spilled over into Prague. Entire city's on lockdown. No one but state police allowed in the streets tonight. They've all got itchy trigger fingers.
Wonderful. Dr. Miller? Told him to meet me at the office?
He'll be waiting for you. Of course, you'll likely be shot getting there. Watch yourself out there, Jensen.
Alex, it's me. We need to meet.
You got a location? Because the streets aren't safe tonight, man.
Can you make it to the Lim Clinic, where we met before?
Yeah, it's not far. I'll meet you there.
Okay, I'll go do this, Lim Clinic meetup. And then, we'll probably end it there. Just see where we're going for next time here. Uh-oh. Whoa.
Don't know why he didn't listen. Let's see what we have. Then why did he run?
What's the order?
Any augmentation, eh?
So?
So we killed a citizen.
The city's on lockdown. A true citizen would respect that. Get him in the truck.
Dirty cops. Dirty cops.
You're okay, Adam.
Brought you a present from the Alps. Compliments of Victor Marchenko. Be careful with it.
Is this the orchid?
Yeah. Marchenko tried to kill me with it, just like he did Rucker. Think you can get it analyzed?
Yeah, we got a couple of scientists on the collective's mailing list. Some of them are already culling through the files you and Janus pulled from the bank. I'll let you know what they find.
Good. Something big is coming, Alex. Ark's being framed for a terrorist attack that hasn't occurred yet.
They're gonna take more lives, blow up another train station? Jesus, Adam, look at it out there. Any chance we had of easing fears and fighting people's hatred will be gone. That piece of shit UN legislation will pass, and we'll all be thrown into Og-only hellholes like Udalek.
All Nathaniel Brown sits back and earns trillions.
Brown? That slick suit from the Santo Corporation?
Page said Brown was calling the shots, and in Switzerland, Marchenko said Brown had confirmed date and time.
But where? Brown's been traveling extensively, promoting Rabia and his Safe Harbor initiative. His next junket's in London. But if he's behind this, he's not gonna attack himself.
Maybe not. Marchenko also mentioned someone who can tell us. But I have to meet with Miller first. How soon can you get the sample analyzed?
As fast as possible. If you're meeting with Miller, be careful. You walked into another ambush in Garm, and Miller's not off my suspect list yet.
We'll see.
All right. Where the hell are we? Martial law ordered. All right. For the whole area, okay. Wow. All right, I will get back down to meet Miller. Then we're end it, guys. Better save. And just when you thought I wouldn't be getting detected again right away, we have to make it all the way through this without getting detected.
Probably teenager.
Hey, miss. Just skin to this last mission here. Whoa. we're almost done. For tonight. Or today. Or this morning. Whichever. Just gotta go down another block or two, go talk to Miller, and then we'll see where it leaves us for next time. Yeah, we had a couple stream restarts missed, so it's probably around that amount. And just like that, we made it. See, it wasn't too bad. I'm getting better at the stealth, but sometimes I just get detected in some areas.
I'm not so sure.
Just gotta shoot our way out.
Send a secure VIN call number to your smart home system. Get to your apartment and call me.
DCD. See where the story goes here? For next time.
Is that going to become our standard conversation starter?
I'm serious, Delara. It's dangerous outside. Non-essential staff should be home. How did you even get...
Ouch. Non-essential.
I just meant...
Work with me, Adam. I was trying for a little levity. Truth is, watching Picus News, hearing that the mobs were getting closer to the city, I was reminded of...
Tweeted out 5 hours
Let's just say
ago.
I thought being 3 stories below ground was better than staying in my
Thanks
apartment.
Thanks for the tweets.
So I called in a favor and got state police to escort me in.
I don't even have Twitter.
Listen, I can tell something big is happening, so I don't want to keep you.
You doing okay, Delara?
Thanks, Adam. No one ever thinks to ask me that. I used to work with Lim International before the incident. During the incident, actually. I have some bad memories from that day. Guess tonight kind of brought them up again.
You were attacked.
That's why you don't tag you. She's 13.
A really sweet kid.
How dare you?
One minute we were talking, laughing actually, about something silly I'd said, and the next she was...
It was a terrible day for everyone.
After I fought her off, she just stared at me like she was totally aware.
It's all good. But you not can in still control. Bring people from the website there that you got going.
Some part of her was still in there, locked away. And she was terrified.
Delara, I'm sure the girl...
Madeline. Her name was Madeline. You know the part that I'll never forget, though? The thing that keeps just replaying in my mind over and over? Right before she jumped out of my office window, I could swear she was crying.
I didn't know. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sound insensitive. But you made it through that, Delara.
Now on there is a partner streamer. Oh, thanks.
Thanks, Adam. Guess I just...
Did you raise up the video feed? You know? So once you go to the website, you got a live one going right in the top. But
regardless of the reason, you took a risk coming back here.
Pick these links to your Twitter page, too. Oh, cool. I'll check it out after.
You don't need to worry about me, Adam.
Check
I'll
it out
fine.
After.
I'll just hunker down in my office until the storm passes. Besides... I hear I have a very comfortable couch.
Just take care of yourself.
I always do.
Brian.
I don't know why. I always feel
psychiatrist is going ape. Okay, we need to do. So there's a bunch of missions we got again. But I'm going to talk to Miller, because that's where take off for next time, sorry. Miller. It's Miller time. Got to go out.
You know what I heard? He got captured, escaped, and sneaked his way out of a heavily guarded.
He successfully broke in.
Where is he? Oops, wrong room.
Got a bit of a problem with authority.
So what? The hostiles were there. You got
exactly.
Here we go. Let's see what's going on.
Hell of a time for a lockdown.
He's playing more chess on the big screen. What the hell?
Given everything that's happened in this investigation so far.
What does that mean?
They knew I was coming. Marchenko and the gold mask from Dubai. Somebody tipped them off.
Are you accusing me?
You waffled a long time before agreeing to let me go.
Because you pulled the location out of your ass. You refused to tell me how you got it. Your one solid lead to the bomb maker got away, and Rucker ended up dead when I sent you to arrest him. You've been nothing but an insubordinate cock-up since Manderley put you into this unit.
Manderley?
It was his signature on the transfer papers. I checked. I can't believe we're arguing over this. Not when we need to focus. Chicane debriefed me while you were flying back. Leon sent in a strike team. Got there about an hour after you two slipped out.
And the mercs were gone.
Did a pretty good job of trashing the place before bugging out, and left a few booby traps behind. So we have no idea where they went or what they're planning next.
Not necessarily. I heard Marchenko talking to his men. He said something about finalizing a deal with the Diwali.
We need to move on this now. I'll get a search warrant for that old Diwali-owned theater on Zardibi Adlam Street.
You really think we have time for a search warrant?
No, but with the city under lockdown, I can't guarantee you'll make it over to the Red Light District alive.
I got here, didn't I? Nobody's killed me yet.
All right, fine. I won't stop you. Just be careful out there, Jensen. Let me know what you find.
Copy that.
He's Miller and Jensen always have heated conversations in this game, it seems. Alright, so find a way in the Devalley territory. So we gotta go all the way across the map, I'm guessing. That's over by where the bar was and the Red Queen was. And then we do have another side mission and a point of interest to do. So we're gonna save that for next time. So at least I'm gonna get out of this office and then I will save, guys. And then we'll be good to go for next time. And I don't have any upgrades. No. That nano blade I didn't even really use. Who knows? Maybe we'll use it later on.
Otar, it's Adam Jensen.
Mr. Jensen, to what do I owe the pleasure of this call?
You owe me a favor. I'm collecting.
Of course. You have been a very valuable associate, and I will be happy to reciprocate. But not over the infolink.
Where? The casino?
The casino is closed tonight because of this ridiculous curfew. You will find me in the Devalley Theater on Zagivatlem Street. My men will be told to expect you.
Getting things done. All right. Singing fish. All right. One extra point. I can finish off Nano Blade. Hold that. Use the wheel slots. Blah blah blah. Hold to charge. Release the fire. Energy consumption is ammo. So you aim it, and then it blows up and it kills multiple people. Sure. Why not? So like, how does that work though? I gotta hold that down? Cause it just shot right away. Okay. Like he's charging it there. Okay, you just gotta hold it in. So this is gonna be like explosion. I don't wanna fire it though. So we're not gonna do that. That's pretty cool though. I like that. Alright. So, thanks everyone for watching and coming out. That is Deus Ex Part 5, 6, 7, 8, who knows? It'll probably go on. I'll have it all up on YouTube. And then we'll find out what's going on later on in this game. Thanks, Miss, for sticking around, watching some crazy gameplay. I should never have got that remote hacking, and I should never have robbed the bank, and I should never have put a fridge on anybody. That's what we learned tonight. All right, so Devalley Theater for next time. something big is coming, so police, state police will shoot me on sight, and it will be hell next time I play. So the fridge was your favorite part. Oh god. No god. Alright. Black Attack 108. I'm leaving, Black Attack. Thanks for the host, but I'm done. I'm whipped. I'm whipped. I've been casting all night and all morning. I've done quite a bit. And what else can I look through here? He was at your stream yesterday, Mister. Oh. Well, welcome, Black Attack. And sorry, I gotta leave. Because we've been casting for like 6-7 hours now. But we'll be back probably sometime tonight again, and we'll continue on. So, who knows, I might have another game in there. But I have a feeling we'll just come back and do some more Deus Ex. Maybe he found me on your Twitter, miss. We just got Black Attacked. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. We'll be back with more Deus Ex soon. Don't go away. We'll catch you later in the Twitch zone. Thanks everyone for coming out. Miss Black, DJ, Eo. Peace. Have a good one.